Destroy the planting before entering.
Nelson, got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
Alright, I've got you on my GPS.
Mission failed, you did not destroy the... Okay. Well, I went the wrong way, so... What's going on here?
Nelson, got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
Alright, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So, what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications.
Oh, and I died.
Short and sweet.
Yeah, the pizza. Stop. Be nice.
Gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
Alright, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So, what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on top.
Hello, dude.
I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on
okay,
top.
Great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it.
Woohoo!
What is this? Is it a drone? Oh, it is. I'm not cool today.
Hurry up, my stroke supply.
Where'd that drone go? Gone? Oh, oh, it's right there. Thank you. star, that'd be nice.
Remember, locate the mobile command center and destroy it. Should make things a little easier.
Well, that hit the spot.
Find the main power core? It should be on top.
Oh, misrange. Boy. Oh, nice.
Keeping and toms.
Okay, you have to do two things here. Oh, just the dasher, I guess.
I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys.
Is this where I take his
powers? About you, big fella.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice.
Any inside mission now available? Blast you on that. Blast you on that. Alright. I didn't mean to kill some of those people.
Alright, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said,
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What? So you can keep tapping them for more power? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up.
Yeah, I'm definitely doing that. That's just wasted 2 shards. What's this?
Hey, Reg, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is gonna let you borrow their keys. You're probably gonna have to break them open.
Oh, look, I just happen to have some mad new breaking skills.
Oh god. Oh, crate destroyed. Yeah, but I think it just killed a bunch of people too. I was gonna subdue them, but...
Oh, nice. This is gonna be awesome. Look out below! Huh? You want to see it again?
Where's this place?
Right, they got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
The benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
What happened to that? I don't know if he's dead or not, but yeah. What did I just learn?
Okay, so that way's not an option. This better work. That was awesome! Right. It freaking worked! You think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why do people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
That can't be it.
You tricking my gun, man.
I feel good about this one.
Suck on this!
No, secondhand smoke is bad for you. Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, any more?
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Pale, pale, lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
I did like a couple bad things here and there, but mostly good. Nice.